On Saturday, October 11th, the World Series of Fighting returns to Edmonton, Alberta with a star-studded card that pits the U.S. versus Canada. And fans can catch all the action at the Edmonton Expo Center. In the featured bout of the night, former UFC title challenger Jake Shields battles Alberta native Ryan Ford in a clash of styles. The matchup will mark the first time Shields has competed since his departure from the world's most successful organization, following a decision loss against former Bellator champion Hector Lombard this past March. Shields has faced some of the most skilled and recognizable athletes competing in the game, and over his near 40-fight career has managed victories over the likes of Damian Maia, Tyron Woodley, Martin Kampman, Dan Henderson, Carlos Condit, and Robbie Lawler, proving that he is one of the division's most capable competitors. Known for his durability and tenacious top game, anticipate the BJJ black belt to use his world-class grappling skills to try and take the Canadian out of his element and leave him without the use of his biggest tools, his fists. If he can't force the fight down to the mat, he could be at a real disadvantage, as the real deal packs dynamite in his hands and feet. Shields is also respected for his elite conditioning, which allows him to take his opponents into the later rounds while fatiguing him with his aggressive submission wrestling. Currently riding a 6-fight winning streak, Ford is certain to be ready for what is the biggest test of his professional fighting career. To ensure success, the father of two left his family in Alberta to travel and train at the famed TriStar Academy in Montreal with some of the sport's best, including UFC star Rory McDonald, who impressed with a stoppage win in Halifax. Anticipate Ford to use his ever-improving takedown defense to try and keep the former Strikeforce champion in the upright position. From there, he will settle in with his explosive striking and try to exploit the American stand-up abilities. Add to that, he will be fighting in his own backyard with many of his friends and family in attendance, and that could add to the excitement and intensity. Team Tompkins representative Chris Horodesky returns in a featherweight contest. Ultimate Fighter Nation's cast member Luke Harris is set to collide with Strikeforce alum Jared Hammond, and in a battle between two of the country's top prospects, Hakeem Dawodu takes on the very skilled Mike Malott.